hope that the report of the Peace Council can clarify many of the doubts that have been raised, both on matters of principle and matters of law in the course of the hearings conducted by Senator Bongo Marcos.
It is of importance to the committee and to the Senate as a whole that a group of individuals with such stature has weighed in on this question. Will certainly be of great assistance and will be a important guide to our discussions. We have seen it and we have read it. Certainly there are questions that we would like to ask the members of the council. We will go through it in detail. We will not leave any issue unexamined. I'm sure at the end of it we will have a version that is that will assure all the stakeholders, and I suppose that includes the entire Philippines, that we have a workable version of the